I've always questioned Finn Bálor's now time on the island of relevancy. You can see hope for Bálor begin to drip. And he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission.
Succeed in picking up the pace and controlling it the way he wants, I don't see why not.
Look at this.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
And now the gears are really turning for Bálor.
Bálor has brought this match to his pace and maintained it, just like he's done his entire career.
Oh my God! Switches it back around.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Whip down the barricade! interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
The WWE Universe matching Balor's energy here as this match continues.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
There's a response against Finn, and that was a well-executed attack.